Also, watch out for all of the stocks that are going to be buzzing. What should you be keeping on your radar? Our team of research analysts, they're all standing by, and Amar Singh is joining in on the technicals. So let's move right on to the pharma space, and that's the only soft spot in trade today. In fact, Sun Pharma is at the receiving end of selling pressure right now. Amar, curious as to what one does with Sun Pharma on the charts today.
Looking at Sun Pharma, what we are witnessing is that the last few trading sessions, it has been trading range-bound between 550 and 580. So till the time it doesn't consistently trade above 580, there's going to be selling pressure in the stock. So the stock should rather be avoided short-term.
UPL as well is flexing its muscles at 637, Amar. Would you bet on this one? It continues this rally.
Yeah, looking at UPL, definitely UPL is a stock which has bounced back from the lows of 600. So one can look at buying at around 630 with a stop loss of 617 and a target of 664 in the short term.
Pick up another stock that's buzzing away in trade today, and that's Adani Enterprises. What exactly is the outlook based on the chart, Amar? You believe that the undertone seems to be a bit negative?
I would say that it has bounced back from its recent lows of 100, but higher level is going to meet with selling pressure. So the range that I see is 107, 108 on the downside and 118, 120 on the upside. So rather one should avoid this particular stock.
Yeah, then let's run you through Hexaware, the star of yesterday's session. It's seeing a bit of profit booking today. Amar, what does one do right now? Is there some sort of a decisive trend that you're seeing on the chart? What's the reason that, you know, we witnessed this sort of an up move?
Yeah, I would say that it was a very spectacular up move yesterday. And this stock has corrected marginally down by 3%, but I would suggest that any pullback towards 590 can be used as a buying opportunity with a stop loss of 578 and a target of 615 on the upside.
That's all the time we have on Market Patafas, so we'll wind it down then on this edition of the show. Thanks so much for watching.